Alright, what I feel about this concert is that it'll be very powerful. I feel it'll be, you know, good for people to come out and get a Holy Ghost type of spirit form service. And yeah, just a good worship experience.
And how do you feel about what Pastor Daniel is doing?
I feel like he's doing a wonderful job. Everybody isn't perfect, but at the end of the day, we all should do the best we can. I feel like that's what he's doing in general.
How do y'all feel about the concert tonight?
It's gonna be lit.
I don't know. I feel good about it.
Stop walking away.
Hi, Asia.
Hey.
How are you today?
Good.
That's good. Well, how do you feel about the concert that is about to
I feel like it's going to be great. It's going to be a wonderful turnout, you know. It's going to be good. I just pray, you know, nothing conflicts with the spirit going on, but it's going to be great. Yeah.
That is good. I'm so glad that you feel that way. And how do you feel about what Pastor Daniel is doing?
He's doing a great job. You know, he's, it may be some difficulties, you know, being a pastor and stuff like that, but you know, you just got to keep praying and just move on. You know, just take away that negativity out your life and just keep moving forward. You know, look what's good in front of you.
Amen. Well, thank you, Asia, for talking with us today.
Yeah.
How do y'all feel about the concert tonight?
It's gonna be lit. My total style is,
Derek?
I don't know. I feel good about it.
Stop walking away! Okay, fine.